Americans will deliver urgently needed relief to our nation's families, workers, and businesses.
U.S. President Donald Trump on Friday swiftly signed a $2.2 trillion emergency coronavirus relief measure into law, the largest aid package ever passed by Congress.
The motion is adopted.
The U.S. House of Representatives passed the legislation on Friday by a simple voice vote.
Those in favor say aye.
Instead of having lawmakers who are self-isolated or working remotely physically present to record their votes by tally, lawmakers were fanned out at safe social distances for the vote, a surreal image in what would normally be a packed chamber.